हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर इज मैकेनिज्म्स ऑफ मॉनसून। इन दिस मैकेनिज्म्स वी विल नो अबाउट हाउ अपार्ट फ्रॉम दो सिक्स फैक्टर्स व्हाट आई हैड डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, वी हैव सम अदर फैक्टर्स ऑल्सो विच अफेक्ट्स द मॉनसून। चिल्ड्रन, यू नो दैट वी जनरली एक्सपीरियंस द मॉनसून between 20 degree north to 20 degree south. That means you can see this picture, Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn. Okay, 20 degree means almost here 20 degree. Okay, so that means we experience the monsoon in between 20 degree north and 20 degree south. Okay, so here this area is called monsoon trough. That means majority or widespread monsoon type of climate we feel where? In this part, right? So here we'll describe about some of the mechanisms of monsoon. First one is, number one, the differential heating and cooling of land and water. Second, the shift of ITCZ. Third, the presence of high pressure area east of Madagascar. Fourth, the Tibetan plateau gets intensely heated. And the last one is the movement of westerly jet stream to the north of Himalayas and presence of the tropical easterly jet stream over the Indian peninsula during the summer. Now let us discuss one by one these all mechanisms. First one, the differential heating and cooling of land and water, that I have already discussed. Due to this heating and cooling of land and water, land gets heated and cooled faster than the water, you know, and due to that we get what? Land and sea breeze. Okay, so that I have already discussed in the previous video. You kind of children, you go through that video. The second one, the shift of ITCZ. What is this ITCZ? First you should know. Now let's see. This ITCZ stands for Intertropical Convergence Zone. Okay, Intertropical Convergence Zone. What is this? Now let's see this. Which area is known as Intertropical Convergence Zone? The diagram you see. Okay, Intertropical Convergence Zone, it is near to the equator, this part. This zone, that means, is called Intertropical. This zone almost between it doesn't remain only the 5 degree north or 10 degree north and all. That means it is nearer to the equator, right? Nearer to the equator, where trade wind or easterly wind converge to each other. Southeasterly and trade wind, that means these winds converge in this equator. So this area is called what? ITCZ. Okay, but what it says, the mechanism is the shift of position of intertropical convergence in summer over the Ganga plain, that is about position about, this is the equatorial trough. Okay, I have told that the ITCZ mean this is the equatorial, I repeat, this is the term that is called equatorial, I repeat, equatorial trough. That means nearer to the equator, this is called ITCZ. But it doesn't remain near the equator always. Sometimes it shifts 5 degree north, sometimes it shifts 5 degree south. How is it possible? How this shifts can be possible of this ITCZ zone? This why it is called IT sensor? Because here this area gets direct sun rays. Okay, this area gets direct sun rays, so this is area is called very hot area and low pressure. Here it is low pressure, and this low pressure generally shift from 5 degree north to 5 degree south sometimes in the summer. In summer, how is it possible? Because of one reason behind is called due to the revolution of earth. You can understand in the next image.